Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be doing a U-part wig or a half wig on the sewing machine. Alright, so I had to switch it up a little bit since we're on quarantine and I can't do any hair in the shop or any locks. For this wig construction, I'm using a mesh dome cap. I'm constructing this wig for a client of mine. She just wanted a U-part wig with two bundles, and then she sent some like previous hair from, I guess, another style she had just encased. So I'm just gonna start with those pieces of hair first that she used before. Since I only have two bundles for this project, I'm going to have to space out each row pretty wide, and I only will be able to use single. But I usually would double the wefts, but I'm gonna have to do a single for this one. Alright, that's what the first row looked like that I sewed on. Forgot to show you guys what the hair that I'm using looks like. These are the two bundles right here. Thank you. guys, this is how my wig turned out for my client. I added an elastic band and the clipping combs for this project. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.